in this we can say the brain is the teacher, right, as the student that has given the test. The brain says the test is wrong. That means it has done it upside down. So it does it upside, it does it the right way. Like it turns this, it was like this, then it turns like this in the correct way. Then it sends it to our eyes and we see.